Our houses are gone. Our property is gone. Our money is gone. Some died. Some handicapped in the hospital. What is left to cry for?